On your knees, plant!
Take off that blindfold!
Yeah, welcome to Hell Week!
Guys, I really gotta go study for a final.
Sigmas don't study, Frosh!
Yeah, now what does this sweatshirt say?
Sigma Lambda Omega!
And what does this paddle say?
Brotherhood of Strength!
And what does this say?
This is some kind of menu.
Okay, what about this? What does this say?
Read it!
This is a water bill.
What does it say?
It says you owe the company $42 and you already owe $300.
Put those together!
So it becomes one number!
You mean add them? It's $342.
All right, now do this one!
Do it!
What does it say?
All right, it's a letter from your mom. It says, Dear Travis, I'm starting to suspect you cannot read. Please come home.
On your knees!
On your knees!
Get on your knees! On your knees!
So wait, what are your guys' majors?
Sigmas don't have majors. The only class we take is Kickin' Ass 101.
Yeah.
Yeah, now guess what you get to do, because you got such a smart mouth. You got to crawl over here, and you got to tie my shoes.
But that's not all. You can explain what you're doing as you do it.
Yeah.
Explain how you do it.
Yeah, do it and explain it at the same time now.
Okay. All right, so I take this lace and I cross it with this lace.
Yeah, it's slower, freshman, and do it again.
All right, so you take the left loop.
Left? Oh, you need to know right and left stuff?
Oh, wow.
Get on your knees!
On your knees!
On your knees!
I'm on my knees!
Good, because it's time for a pop quiz.
Yeah, get it right or pay the price.
A baby's inside of mommy's tummy.
That's right.
And then all of a sudden, the baby's at home. Explain that.
Well, the mommy goes to the hospital and goes into labor, which means she's dilated, okay? You know, a stork brings the baby to mommy.
Yeah,
oh,
that's good.
Yeah, I like that one.
That's good.
I like that answer.
Oh, it must be hard for you guys, huh?
Yeah. The only thing that's hard is this punch I can do.
Aww. On your knees!
Get on your knees, plant!
Get on your knees! Yeah, you gotta chug this beer now!
This is not a beer.
What does it say?
Diet Coke.
I thought it said light beer!
Yeah! It's light beer because it's four letters in space and then four letters!
Yeah, four space four!
Okay. But there are all different kinds of letters.
You.
What?
You know what, guys? I'm gonna head out. I don't really want to pledge this frat anymore.
There's only one way to get out of here in one piece. The gauntlet.
What's that?
You gotta answer like a bunch of questions that we have.
Okay, go ahead.
When the TV stops, where do the dino people go? And are they okay?
Yeah. When thunder happens, who is mad at who?
Yeah.
What's an Obama?
What is it?
All right, that's a lot of questions, you guys.
Oh, what's the matter? Oh, did we scare the little baby?
Yeah, you want to go back to your stork?
Yeah, from earlier.
Okay, I'll answer your questions. It might take a little while, though.
What? Should we get on our knees?
Yes, that'd be great. Okay, first off, the little TV people are just fine.
Ah, yeah!
I told you guys!
Yeah.